Hello everyone, this is Viesha, and today we are going to continue the adventures of Blanche. And she's not already at level 5, but we have a bit of farthings. Let's see what we can buy. An Astral Wasp, it's a ranged attack. It dispels rage. Oh, this is very really nice because rage can be very strong. Heartbreak, oh yes, expend grace. Oh, I need more card with grace. Let's buy a one strike and this one. Greed, I can have Drew and Clairvoyance for 2. Greed plus 6 is very strong. Moreover, with plunder effect of my dwarves. So this one is nice, but I don't have money. No problem. Do I have an equipment I could sell? No, I don't. So let's go into our character sheet, to our equipment. I did Astral Ball, I get 10 HP per turn, AP, Ring of Warding, for 2 AP, no it's a lot, and this one, I don't want to use it. Okay, look at Spec Builder, what did I add? I don't remember what I added, Spend Grace. Let's look into the deck builder and what are the cards that give me grace. So it's only the Unclad, so I need more Unclad to be able to use those cards. No, expand 4 grace, hypnotize can be nice too. Astral Missile is nice for intense damage. But no, for now I will get it out and add one Unclad. Mesmerize if they need Bewitch, I draw cards. They are even more Bewitched and Weakened. Which can be nice, but I want Mirror on the Wall. This is the thing I want. This one, I deal 2 intense damage and I deal Astral Chaotic damage. Chaotic means random. Stand on 1 and turn every room. But it doesn't cost a lot. But grace 3, I have increased. I'd like to have an ally that would give me some grace. Be really nice. That would be really nice. But it wasn't that. It was an occult card. I don't remember the name. It was. Ilium? Encore. No. It wasn't an occult one. So. Collection. So let's look at them. That's damage. The Evil Eye can be nice. I will add one, or maybe 2, my deck, and we'll see if it helps me as much as I hope it does. Astral Spear. Astral Missile, Astral Leash. Yes. And intense damage. I have only one campfire. I hope I will have more of them to level it a bit faster. If you've been fend off Glimmer, Herbal Lore, it's been nice. You see? Look into my eye. Come on, I didn't bought a card. My memory is just so bad sometimes. One strike. Those Call of the Night. Empower Amplify Dark. Actualize, why not use it that much? Okay, 36, which is nice, but it starts getting a lot. We'll see. In the next adventure. So I'm not level 5, but it was a nice quest, so I will just do it one more time. Let's use our Night Song. Choose Herbal Lore to have. Oh, Synergy Doom and Weaken. Flee 5 Fire. Useless. Let's get it out. And this one maybe can use. We'll see on the next turn. So, easy prey for me. Let's do this and kill her. What? Why didn't she? I don't know why, but Astral Surge. Let's use Astral Surge. Before that, the Atame and Astral Surge. Oh, so nice. Whoa, level 2. Huh? Yes, one strike. Blunder. Oh, nice song there. Another one strike. Channel ice airs and user of Tame. Oh, look at how strong we are. I have so much defense. It's so nice. Let's use our evil eye, yes. You are vulnerable now, little one. What will we have now? Okay, oh, I should continue. Logic, isn't it? Ah, yes. Spirit Walker's Mask, Frostbite and Power, X War. Activable for 2. Cloak, automatic for 3. Ignore synergies. Wow, it adds multicast burn. Multicast and burn. It can be really, really, really strong. Let's take it and the Ignite Vitality because health potions are always nice. Let's try to take it. And see. Oh, it's only multicast plus 1. But at max level, it will be. Let's take it for one turn and see how it fares. So, is there someone? Is she? Yes, so now she died. Let's call our dwarf outlaws to our help. Enclad and mesmerized. Okay, enter. Why don't I have Call of the Crimson Flame? Oh, it was automatic. So I have multicast plus 1, burn plus 1, destroy and death. So you have fire, the enclad. Yes. Multicast plus 1 isn't very good. Destroy undead urns is not so bad. Multicast 1 is less. Means you only use it 1, but the burn effect, they lose 5 HP per burn. Meaning it will do 15 damage, which is a lot. Let's make them vulnerable. Oh, can't you finish your plate? Seriously? Let's plunder. And please die. Only two. Okay. Damage and burn. Yes. More burn. Well, why didn't he got more burn? Okay, I don't know why. I don't know. Oh, synergy focus. Meaning I got more cards. Thank you, focus. Let's finish him. This quest is relatively more easy than the last time. Oh, they are sleeping, but it's daytime. Strange. these are vampire Romani. But I don't like to steal, I won't steal them. Do I have them? Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. And just plunder. They aren't too strong. Yes, multicast plus one, I use the unclad. Oh no, it has synergy multicast. I don't have any multicast card. Why did it... I don't understand how it works. Honestly, I shouldn't have hit both of them. Look into my eyes and I'll sleep. Oh no, no, don't sleep. You want to? Come on, guys. The three dwarves, Gluin, Gimli, and I don't remember the other names. Huh? Yes, everybody fight, and you will die thanks. Burn. I won't die. Yes. And now sleep. Come on, I'm already level 5. Armored, good. Oh. They don't do a lot of damage. Desecrate ahead, people. Desecrate this kid first. Get out of here. Oh, stupid, I should have. Okay. Make them fight. Oh no, you can kill. Can kill with my atame? I don't have any defense. I'm flanked, but he can be burned. Burned. I can burn him. Ah no. Now he ignored synergy. Okay, that's why. So let's just finish him with our dwarves. Thank you, dwarves. I'll level up soon. Yes, I hope. Evil Eye Husk, what a trinket. Reactivate Eye. Synergy Health plus 10. Craft Evil Eye. What is the Evil Eye? Merge. I lose 2 HP. Envy. Oh, Envy, nice. Yeah, I do as much damage as the HP I have lost, but I don't have a lot of heal cards, so it's not. It's a great card, but not for now. But let's put it into the stash. Makeshift barricade. God, 70. Bleed. No, let's take the barricade. And return to world map. Let's do... I just need one fast quest. Let's go back to Oakwood East. Fast one. It won't be fast, it seems. Wait. Let's repair our next plunder.
This is terrible.
Yes, it is. Whoa! They do a lot of damage. They could kill me. And they are protected by this. So I need a lot of defense, or I need to. I need to get. Whisper, I can control the zombies, I have too much. Uh-oh. How many magic points? Come on. So I want my elixir vitality, my water damage. Let's take everything I can. She's frozen. She will miss her turn. Okay. She's burnt. Killer, but anyway, Let's make her vulnerable, then our evil eye. I will deal poison damage against faster. Cripple. I need to cripple. Yes, I can cripple. Yes. It won't do any damage now. Can I finish her? She has 8 vulnerabilities. I have a chance to kill her, yes. It's better than nothing. Okay, they will still do a lot of damage. Okay, good. I shouldn't give me this time. Oh. Rage again. So this should not kill her. She will die. Okay. Now let's concentrate on her. She can heal both. Let's cross fingers. Doesn't do too much damage now. And she will die this turn. And it was a normal battle. I want my elixir to take off. AP. Yes, it will lie. Oh, it is useful as I last had. Let's draw a new club. Can I use it on my crow? And Envy does dark damage. Oh, I thought it was intense. Anyway, so I do more damage because I have less hit points, but no. Oh, they are easy. They are easy. Just do nothing and let's wait. Get more HP back. Okay, she can kill me, and she can kill me. Great, let's continue. Phew! That was close. Oh, I cursed an enemy. Please help me, I haven't done anything wrong! Oh no, I hate people that put someone else. I don't care about the Inquisition, seriously? I can't help him, nor them. Okay. Ok. They aren't too strong, but they are several. So let's try to kill first. And clad and look into my eyes. Yes! Those two are bewitched. Come on, how many are they? Six. Six of them. And now sleep. And now sleep. And you. Okay. Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Oh, I should have used it first. I'm stupid. No, please don't war cry one more time. Yes, hit yourself. Bewitch is the strongest thing in the game, I think. Alors, first. Okay. Come on. I didn't pay enough attention. I didn't pay enough attention.
Level up.
Oh yes. I get everything back. Let's see what we want. Hermetic studies, synergy, synergy chaotic effect, gets more. Night song plus 2. Intellect and astral proficiency increased by plus 1. And I got one more copy of Night Song. Yes, please. Minor Arcana. Traveler. Power hungry. Embrace the shadow. Appearance of beauty, charisma, but more intellect. Noctem, new feat. No chanting. Are we aware? Secrets of blood. Intellect and herbalism. Yes? Let's take this and alchemy on. Maybe chanting and astral damage. I like astral damage now, it's just so strong. So strong. I have new skills, animate scarf. Oh, astral missile, please. Let's go, astral missile. I have one more night song, so I have too much cards now. So let's look at our deck and try to trim it a bit. Let's get there. All the night song. Ankoram is still nice, but I use it a bit less than before. In fact, end of it saved me several times. Evil Eye, only one will be enough. The Unclad, I need more Bewitch effect. Leaf of Ward, I absolutely need it because of Retribution and Defend. My Command Familiar doesn't come as often as I'd like, but also I use the Hag's Claw. What I will do is get rid of my Hag's Claw. I don't remember. Oh, it cripples. So I will keep it. Because it reduces the power of my enemies. Distract. Vulnerable and I draw a card. Canis, just greed. Greed is nice. Okay. Glimmer, vulnerable. They all are nice, but I think it's not a big deck, but I should be more careful. Anyway, oh, why didn't they? Oh, come on, they didn't have enough H points. Okay, that's it. No, please come back. And no, he was bewitched. He was bewitched. I don't know if it's a he or a it or a she. Anyway, so put him could this Serpentfall Spearman first? And let him do some kind of damage. No, I want my glyph of warning. B. And attack, attack. Kill me and it's enough. Thank you. Oh, the burn effect wasn't here. It's a bit lost. It's like that. But let's plunder. Die. So he will die. Oh, a one strike, please. Whip. Whip. And plunder and astral leash. Thank you very much. And another dwarf outlaw, please. Oh, one more time. Okay, they are very easy. Let's use our astral surge. I love astral surge. Oh, no. Okay, you could die. Whisper to me, escape. And kill them. Oh no, I continue. I don't. Oh, she disappeared. Okay. Oh, dancing leaves. What do they do? I don't know this event. The lush green grove becomes even more beautiful the deeper you go in. Somehow you cannot take your eyes away from three grays with features as they dance in front. Their forms pure beauty, their voices soothing and mesmerizing. Snap out of it, you bloody idiot! The otherwise melodic voice wakes you up from what seems like a slumber. What happens? Okay. Risa. Oh yes, Risa! She was the one who was with Ocrine. Resist the hag's influence. Yes, come with me, Risa. I need you and fight those three crone because I am too army hag.
No one but shall escape my arrow.
A way stronger hag than them. And let's use our fine leaf arrow to get more AP back. No, you won't have me like that. So, Risa, we need to talk after that. We need to talk. And that's it. They just die. I don't like people who are just like that. Come, we should leave this place. The seer sends you in trouble. There are more of them in this woods. I don't remember how I got them. Yes, into my deck. They continue. She's a permanent card. Let's learn new combat incognito. I don't want it. Oh, seduce. They are also nice, but I need more grace. I have only one card that gives me grace. So sad. So sad. I control them if they are abused. They have less than 30 points. And at max level, control any 17. So please come into my deck. Continue. I need to get rid of one card, please. Lisa, I don't need you because I already have you on board. No, I don't mind. I want to keep my farthings, the bone altar, made with a blood offering, pledge my soul to Morelis. No. I don't want. Oh, Grace Warlock, protects. Assume command. No. Eager strikes. Slashing damage. 0 or 1, seriously? Blood hex. Make them bleed for 2. What does it do? Our crazed warlock doomed the final. Unsummon warlock alive? Okay. Blood tribute. Play in a blaze of fire. Target enemy and their allies suffer 8 all damage. Dazzly. For 0. Doomed final. It does a lot of damage at I like you guys. Come with me. Come on board. Stick blood eggs. It could be useful one day. That's it. Next time I'll continue the adventures and try to defeat Edith. Like last time. And now that I have Risa with me, she tells me some kind of story about Ocreen, my sister who wanted to find me and die in this place. And now it's my turn to avenge my sister. I hope I'll see you next time, and Fuchsia out!